interesting to hear. So I suggest you're here looking for some books. Yeah, I actually have quite a few suggestions. But first, what is your favorite type of genre? Like, your favorite genre of books? Adventure, fantasy, all that stuff. Adventure? Okay, I'll see all the adventure books that we have at the moment in our store. So, this is one of our famous adventure books, City Hall of Justice. This has been going in and out of stores. We've been needing to buy copies and copies of it. We actually probably have 12 back in stock. But we have Study Hall of Justice. I have read this before. Really good. And is this something you'd be interested in? Yeah, you want to know the plot of it? Okay. So the plot of it is Batman. And he goes to the school. That is called the Card Academy, and in this class, there is Diana Watson, pretty sure. Diana Watson, and then Clark Kent. And together, they are a secret hero society. These three books just got in our system. First one that we have called Rude Backup. This is actually a not very common book, but again, it is going in and out of our stores. Have you heard of this book before? Yeah, that's why it's uncommon. Study Hall Justice is kind of uncommon, common. But it's basically about this cook that goes on to his adventures to find great recipes. So, all my friends say that this book is boring. Pretty good, and the cooking steps at the end that you can do, like this one. It's called Perfect Pep Potion. Yeah, it actually has a really nice kick to it. So, is this a book that you'd be interested in? Yeah. So this is us. This is a very common book. Worldcraft, Traveler. Now, I haven't read this book, but I'm planning on to. Yeah. So is that a book you'd be interested in? Basic story plot is, I don't really know the story plot to it. To sing a little message. Is something you'd be interested in? Nah, that's okay. That's okay. Which is okay. Because this is a very, 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 very common book for the kids. For yours and the Enchanted Crystal. I still watch this guy. Still do. Kind of funny. There's a picture of him. It's basically about this crystal that comes on his world in Minecraft. And he finds the crystal, goes all over his world, and there is this evil guy that wants to use it for a big clone war. But he needs to find one more piece to complete his clone war. So this book is basically about Dr. Treyors trying to find the other crystal, because now that they know that what it can do, I think I haven't read this book thoroughly yet. I just read like anything of it. But it's just a book you'd be interested in. Yeah? Okay. So this comes to $24.99. Yep. Let me just get it just set up. Yeah, that one's really cool. Yeah, this tablet. And it's basically your debit card machine. Like these that you purchased in a bag and you just carry them. Okay. Just put them on. Well, you had a good time here, did you? That's amazing to hear. And before you leave, I didn't catch your name.